Hey YouTube, I wanted to take a moment and make a quick video on how to access the looping feature on a GoPro Hero 12 Black. So power it on, come down to your camera preset settings, create new preset. There it is. Select looping, check mark. Choose all your favorite settings, check mark. Swipe all the way to the bottom and then you can name it looping. Hit your check mark again. Come down to your camera presets, and now you just added a camera preset, looping, ready to go on the fly. Go film something.